Hello everyone, my name is Louis and I play Werner in All the Light We Cannot See.
And I'm Aria, I play Marie in All the Light We Cannot See.
And we're about to watch scenes from the finale.
Just be warned, there are spoilers, so if you haven't seen the show, you're about to get very spoiled. You wouldn't know this was multiple days. We each did our pieces on different days. Ah! Okay. It was so much fun to learn to shoot. It was so great.
Do you remember us running up and down the stairs?
Heavy, heavy outfit.
He's on the landing, just outside the door.
We had to ADR all of these things. My voice is so shrill when I shout.
Yeah, I had to ADR all of the... That was a lot of work, that fight.
Yeah.
I think we did that, what, over the course of, what, 2 days, 3 days?
I think it was like 2 or 3 days. Here we go.
Everything has a voice.
You just have to listen.
You just have to listen.
This was so funny because we had to maneuver around the desk and all of the wires on the floor without looking awkward.
And all of the glass pieces.
All the glass on the floor, which wasn't real glass, but still. We spent a lot of time on like figuring out this choreography too, which doesn't look like a lot, but like actually took so much time.
It was a whole journey from like us thinking it would be breakdance to this.
I know, yeah. We had this whole routine, like flash mob planned to like a nice Taylor Swift song, and they just cut our whole idea.
He played Mitski when we danced.
He did,
you remember? Yeah.
The
one
song,
of your Mitski songs.
Two Slow Dancers, yeah.
Yeah.
It's the saddest Mitski song, which is saying something. The crane, oh my God. They had like a crane in the window, and they like removed the wall, so cool. Oh no, the record.
That was really annoying, wasn't
it?
Oh,
that was so annoying. It didn't actually work, so it made this awful noise that we had to look really romantic through. We were reacting to Sean saying, crowd! Not actually anything else.
Yeah.
You need to surrender to the Americans. The people here will kill you, but the Americans will give you boots and food.
That's a very optimistic view of that, but you go, girl.
You have
it's
to
okay.
convince me.
Yeah. Get out of my house. I don't know what
your bare feet on all that
on
glass.
On all that glass, yeah. But it's not real glass. It was like plastic and silicone and stuff. I did build up a nice callus.
That was the day we first met Hugh Laurie.
It was.
And then Sean came over and he was like, watch this, brother.
They're good. They're really, really good, Hugh. Just watch. And Hugh comes over to us, and
really
now
nervous.
I had been so excited to meet him. I didn't know he was going that day. I took one look at him, and I burst into tears. And he goes, oh, the two of you, you're just so lovely. They can just fire me and go hire Jeff Goldblum. I just cried, because I just couldn't believe Hugh Laurie was there. It was also my first scene with another actor, which was kind of cool, because everything I did before that was... In the attic by myself, so yeah, it was kind of fun. It's what a scene to do for your first scene. It's like eat some peaches and kiss. It's a fun introduction to the acting world.
Uncle Etienne, will you come with me into the world?
Oh, and Marion. Marion's the best. Give that woman the world. She's amazing. I love her.
Your hat, Etienne. You never used to leave home without your hat.
Yeah, he's missing the hat.
Yeah. He's missing the hat.
Madame Manek gets out the hat. Mm-hmm. And it sort of just means that she's always been believing in
She's always
him.
Been waiting for the day that she could take it out of the drawer. She never sold it. She was just waiting for him to...
So sweet.
How does he look?
He looks like my little brother.
They had a line in there that I was supposed to say where it's, I hope he doesn't look embarrassing. I have to be seen in public with him. They cut it out. It was really funny, though.
I love that door.
I know.
The color of that door.
And what's really cool about that, that people might not know, is like that was in France, but the interior of the house was in Hungary. So they like flew that door out to France, which is so cool. Oh, you know what people would probably find interesting? Is the like thing through the gas mask.
Yeah.
it was almost a year later.
An additional shoot.
Because they wanted to convey some of Etienne's experiences in the war so that we could understand what he'd really been through. And I think that was really cool because you have this moment of Hugh like looking out into space and breathing the fresh air for the first time, and then it cuts to why he's so affected. Thank you so much for watching. All the Light We Cannot See is now streaming on Netflix. Bye.